We are ready to start playing some ball here inside the convention center. It'll be the rookie Charlie Collier and Nneka Ogwumike at center. And here we go. Sparks wearing their black uniforms. The Wings in the white. Here's Eric Wheeler with the big free agent acquisitions for Fisher and the Sparks. And Nneka, a nice up and under to get things started. First 2 points goes to your former teammate, Roz.
You know, the beautiful...
It's Caitlin Thornton with Ryan Jefferson, the transition three, and she got it.
Very excited. Two seasons in a row, she's just been hampered with injuries, and it's stopped her progress and momentum she was building.
Quick bucket there from Sykes. Nice bucket there by the Rook.
And that's one thing, that kind of shooting touch.
She had 10 and 10 in the long preseason game for the Wings.
Okay, Janae Ogwumike.
Looking to get into the front court. Christy Tolliver, two-time WNBA champion. We told you she was a walking bucket.
Here's my analysis. And if you know, there are hard decisions that the roster had to make when you're trimming down. And basically, there was a commitment to versatile players, length, positionless ball.
Christy Tolliver getting the friendly bounce there. Last foul was charged to Christy Tolliver against Ogwumike. Fortuitous tip there as Harrison's able to get the layup.
There's essentially no training camp, and imagine being a rookie coming in without that chance to work, to learn, to gain exposure. That's why with Phoenix, she was really cut before the season even had a chance. She had a chance to show herself. Blessing in disguise, though.
Dead ball. Here's Mabry against Cooper. The jump hook in the lane is good there.
Harrison very collected down there, took her time, able to get a nice touch.
Nneka with the blow by. Harris, the nice crossover. Can't leave Mabry open. She'll hurt you from out there. Marina Mabry.
Taya Cooper is active. She's everywhere, just creating havoc, making teams uncomfortable.
Nice bucket and the foul there for Gray. Cooper, no good, but the weak side rebound there by Coffey, and she puts it back up and in. Nia Coffey. Told you she'd step outside, and she knocks it down. Janae Ogwumike for three. Here's Jasmine Walker, the seventh overall pick in the draft. Coffey, no. Janae battling. Janae Ogwumike.
Urgency throughout the season. All these games still count towards the regular season, and you're standing for playoffs. And I also think, too, you know, you've got that.
Here's Thornton. Poked away. Bria Holmes got it. Holmes in the front court. Lay it up and in. Oh, no. Tipped out, but the cleanup is there by Coffey. Here's Chennai. She had seven in the first quarter. Nice cut underneath. Garante is wide open. Her first bucket as a pro. Tried to just tip it in. Meanwhile, back come the Wings.
And that's what Charlie Collier can do. A lot to work with. And you wanted to go out there and defend and set screens and be a MVP candidate every year. It might be, you know, just excitement, energy, be, you know, first game of the season, but they've missed some bunnies that they could have made, and this game would be a way different score.
Wings by four here. Under five to play. First half. Wheeler getting right to the cup. That's what she does. Erica Wheeler.
The rookie Jasmine Walker had an incredible shooting game in the scrimmage. I think seven threes?
Seven threes. As Gray gets in deep.
She was the leader, even as a young player. And it's no surprise to see the leadership qualities that she brings here. Nationally syndicated radio show, and it's on ESPN. She's an ESPN basketball analyst. She's an executive producer, amongst many other things.
Does it all. KT with the three. Looked like a travel. Anyways, it's a turnover nonetheless. Turnover number 19 for the Wings. Meanwhile, the other way, there goes Brittany Sykes there with the layup. Gray. Picked up by Coffey on a switch. Tries to step back this time. Are you kidding me? Nea shoot that one. Short, though. Rebound taken by Gray. Dallas looking to push. Gray was hot in the first half. Can she keep it up here in the second? You got it. 17 for her now.
Ogunbowale doesn't need anything to heat up. The next shot is her shot. You've got to be locked in and continue to work.
Is Nneka going to work? Kisses it off the glass.
And she's trying to get her groove back, but she's got the trust of coach. And there's young players on this team. She's been taking them under her wing.
Ogunbowale, the bucket and the foul. Nneka has a mismatch underneath. Can't get the bunny, but stays with it and lays it back up and in. Be a game changer here for these Sparks.
I see increased intensity defensively right now from the Sparks, but
speaking of increased intensity, she's starting to heat up.
Jinx. No, but that's the whole thing about the Dallas Wings, as Sinead Ogunbowale is able to knock that down. Gray was going off. Now Ogunbowale is starting to heat up. You know, just wait until Awak Kuir and Satu Sabli come back. And
Ogunbowale from three. That's five straight for her. Goes back a couple of seasons now. That's a turnover here by Wheeler. Ogunbowale on the run out. Lay it up and in.
Yeah.
Timeout taken by the Sparks. Cooper tried to dump it off for Nneka. Meanwhile, stolen away. Wings. Nice lead on the pitch ahead to Thornton, and she lays it up and in.
Hope there's no emotional letdown after all of that today.
Stay down!
That's a great point by you. Obviously, you certainly hope not, as Taya Cooper gets the three there. Sykes in the traffic. Regains the possession underneath to Nneka with the reverse layup.
Staying with the play. Have that epic moment, but then the camaraderie with some of the greats of the game really, really felt good for her.
Walker with space. Here's Coffee, wide open three. You pass up a good shot for a great shot there. Nice ball movement.
This is a really critical moment right now in the game, and I'm looking at a half-court set situation with players who are either inexperienced or aren't necessarily fun.
In her face by Coffee.
Coffee is just that. The effort, the energy changer.
But the pitch ahead stolen right away. Gray can't finish. Collier wrestling underneath. May have gotten away with an elbow there.
Oh, and then they're being the more defensive team, making them feel them, you know. So you've got to be more aggressive on both ends.
Tolliver, the fall away. She worked for that. Walker. Seven to shoot. Nice seal underneath by Chanae. Beautiful feed from the rook.
And that's the type of thing where, you know, that's great if it goes down, but maybe it's a chance to really run something and work a nice bucket in, because now you go the other way off of a quick shot.
There's Ogunbowale. Been in foul trouble for most of this one. Still has 13. Puts on the Jets. Lay it up and in.
Did you see it? Did you catch it, Rashawn?
It's always tough when you get an offensive rebound on a free throw. Ogunbowale, meanwhile, will make them pay for it.
But, you know, they're still figuring things out. There's no Candace Parker. You know, no Chelsea Gray. Okay, then what is our offensive look like?
Gray with another one here. Sparks have forced a lot of turnovers, and some of them really have been unforced for Dallas. Nice feed underneath. Thornton wide open. It's Mo Founder.
That was a dime. Smooth, silky with her game. Incredible pull-up jumper, crossover, and just a true legend of the game at every level. So it's like he said, let's allow her to also enjoy the journey of her career and not just load her up with a ton of everything. Like, you know, victory run a little bit.
But she's already got a polo.
Yeah. And that's
incredible,
what she...
Right? Against the Sparks. Incredible,
right? That's what she said. I said, what do you remember about that first game? And she was like, you know, sharing all the celebrities that were in Los Angeles.
Cooper pulling up from the free throw line. No good. Going to be a run out here. Shot clock is dark. Does Dallas take a shot? Yeah, why not? She's going to finish her night with a double-double in her very first game. The number one overall pick, 11 points, 10 rebounds. Allisha Gray leading the Wings with 23. Nneka Ogwumike with 18-8 to lead the Sparks as they fall 94-71 here on opening night.